have a magic to Anna.
Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of The Last Guardian. That thing needs to be gone. And I just took a bit of a look around and I made a terrible realization. So, obviously we have to jump onto that thing right in front of me. And in order to get there, we'll have to go onto this selection of planks, and the way to get there is a jumping puzzle involving chains. And as we all know, jumping is not really the best way of movement in this game. Yes. Get your ass up there. God damn it, no, don't climb that again. Oh good, he's already doing it. Hey, there's one of those lizards again. Oh, no wonder he's doing it. There's two barrels there. He wants me to throw him the barrels. Well, that was kind of stupid. Alright. What did you expect? I don't really have a good angle on you. Just eat! Just eat the barrels, don't worry about me. Eat the fucking barrels! Yes. Okay, that's one. Eat them. I refuse to continue before you've had your dinner. Alright, excellent.
Look at the sour. Are you good?
Oh god, I hate this. I hate this. Oh wow, no, I love this. Look at this place. Oh, there's a big central tower that we've been trying to get to, I think. Oh, I probably should just go up a little more. Oh, I hate him. He's spinning around while he's climbing. Oh god. No. Shit, why? I was jumping straight at the chain.
Look at the tower. Are you good?
Has he eaten the barrels of this in this world? Oh my fucking god. Okay, I'll just... Okay, yeah, we don't have to bother with a chain on the first one. Shit! Holy fuck. Oh my god.
What?
Yes, okay, we did it. See, I figured out your seesaw puzzle. Team Ico thinking I can't do physics. What even am I saying anymore? Don't make me jump. Yep. I think you can climb this? No? Oh, for fuck's sake, this is making me so nervous. Okay, you can't. Gotta get up here. Okay. Now, am I doing this right? Get back up. Get back up there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where do you continue? Oh my god, all of this just to get to here. Don't worry, Trico. Wait, where am I going? What, you're fucking kidding me. Why am I dancing around on a massive mobile for babies, for giant babies? Oh my fucking god! I can't just use the grab button. I don't have to jump every time. How much further is this going to take me? Oh, okay. We're here. Fuck my ass! Holy shit, look at this! Oh god, don't run. Oh god, don't run, don't run. Run! How did I drift off course so much? I swear I was jumping directly onto him.
Isai.
You're a good doggy. You're the best doggy. Keep jumping, boy. We need to ride the wave.
Well, good.
Turn around, boy. I have no idea how this kid continues to stay on his back. I would have fallen twice just doing that one jump. Everything is okay, it's just a bunch of broken broken pants? Just a bunch of broken parts and one of these eye things. It's still hanging there. Okay, I can't jump back to him, so I have to call him down.
Sarika!
I have no idea where I currently am. Shit, how did that boy make that? Okay. I'm assuming direct control of you again. Yeah, back on your head. Okay, this area behind him actually looks climbable. So I wonder. Please stop moving your head. Climb down his tail. Come on, keep moving. Oh, you stupid boy. Okay. Okay, in a way, it's pretty adorable how he just sits. Okay. No, just straight down. I'm pointing the fucking control stick straight down, and you're not moving. Hup. Don't worry, Trico. I'm still alive. For now. Now, you know, a friend of mine commented on how Team Ico basically just combined their last two games into one. Like, Ico was just basically a massive escort quest. You had the girl, and you were taking her through all these puzzle rooms and protecting her from enemies, stuff like that. And in Shadow of the Colossus, well, you climbed around on the colossi and you murdered them. There's none of the murder in this, but you do have a giant animal, and it is kind of a... Oh, he's so miserable.
Are you kidding? I can't leg is a seven eight.
So yeah, this time you've got a giant escort baby. Okay. Yeah, I have to make it over to one of those robes. Okay, before we go the obvious way. Okay, yeah. Just nothing. I think I figured out what these doors are. When the statues get you, they try to carry you through one of these doors and then possibly it's game over. Oh, I forgot they can't climb, but they sure can shoot you. Oh shit, there's the other one. Okay. Okay, this is what I was supposed to do. Oh. Oh, that asshole just keeps shooting me with his shit now. Are you shitting me? That struck the wall next to me. Also, this game has bats now. No, stop throwing your shit at Trico. This is not where I have to go. Why is he shooting me? This guy is already carrying me. Why is this so hard? Oh God. I hate this so much. What are they doing with my baby? Oh no, they stuck spears in him. Oh crap! Oh, this is not going to hold. Oh, please. Oh, please. Trico, no! Okay, I currently can't do anything except let go. Let go. That's the thing. Oh my God, there's another ladder. Okay. So if they give you a ladder so you can climb up here, and there's actually nothing here. Okay. So they this is actually quite clever. They placed these ladders to create the illusion of you having to be up there and then having to climb down again. And instead they pull this bullshit with you where you have to jump onto the bridge. All right, boy. Yeah, I'm petting his fluff chest. Alright, time to do some preening. Fucking statues are still standing up there waiting. Fuck you. Just fuck you. Oh. All right, let go. Okay, more wooden structures. You know, so far it has always been the wooden structures that have given us trouble. So I feel more safe around wood and metal. Whoa. Okay, this place is pretty. Does he fit through there? Wait. These rocks look like hands. Oh, is this a statue that just fell over? Look, it's a Trico. This rock is a Trico. What's going on, boy?
Akuna tisodu, atana kam, agikuna inaik, atrikono. Yana hotu kuya tudu, ate de katu, arietiak,
hungry,
agaraho.
I've been feeding you this entire time. Okay, well, whatever. Push it? No. Okay. We have to lift the gate first. It's all dirt. I was hoping maybe the cart would be full of Trico food. Aha! Butterfly. Give me a butterfly, sugar, honey. Come, my lady. Come, my lady. Wow, this place is dark. Apparently there's mice around me. Okay, yeah, looking in this direction, it's not that bad. Question, how do I get this barrel out of here? Okay. I need to be a little higher to throw it there. No! Ah, shit. Back from square one. Hear frogs. Oh, for fuck's sake. At least it didn't fall that far this time. I just have to make this simple throw. Okay, something you have to realize about the boy is he's not throwing directly in front of him. He throws a little bit to the right. So... like this. Nope! This time he actually threw perfectly straight. What the fuck? I hate this boy. Why can't he be perfect? Why can't he just be perfect like Trico? Trico, Trico. I keep switching how I say his name. And I'm still not 100% certain which one I like better. No, you stupid son of a bitch! Just survived several fucking 20,000 feet drops, and this is the thing that does me in. Okay. Well, can I please just climb out of here? Whoa! Okay. Here we go, my perfect child. Did I put it too far away from you? Do you want me to throw it at you? Ready, boy? It would be too funny if you actually, if there was actually some sort of modifier in the game for how often you hit Trico with a barrel in the face, and that determines what ending you get. And hitting him just once gives you the worst possible ending. So happy! Can I just be here with him for the next 2 hours, and that's what we call an episode? I'm just spending time with my beautiful, beautiful boy. What the fuck are you doing? Not gonna get this! Shit! You know, it's really hard to aim for a chain if your back's against a wall and... Oh, you shitting me, Trico. Trico! He's having a drink. We're about to get our mirror back. Because that looks very destructible. Boop. All right, so we made feeding him on my priority, but maybe there's some more stuff back here. I'll be back, don't worry. Whoa! Okay, so back here you just fall back down. Okay, interesting. So, if my inquisitive nature hadn't gotten the better of me, well, my inquisitive nature about this hole, I would have just fallen down there anyway. That's good to know. Oh, what this? No! Why aren't you jumping when I tell you to jump? Just fall straight down. It's all right, boy. What can we do? You know what? No, where are you? That is not where I'm pointing the control stick.
We are addicted.
I'm just going to point at stuff and hope that he figures something out. Doing.
Yeti.
The real problem is I have to figure all of this out on my own. There aren't any guides out for this yet. Okay, so what do we actually have to do here? How do you get this gate open? Let's follow the chain up again. Actually do for us. There's a bunch of wooden debris here that we could destroy if we had the mirror from the beginning of the game. This all doesn't look like you can climb it.
We are dick.
Yeah, no, Trico doesn't see any point in this either. Okay, so here's my current fault. This is stuck under the gate. So we need to somehow raise this gate. Because when I push it down to here, I can get up there. Wait a second. Yeah, no, you can't pull this. Can't separate the cards either. That is definitely, yeah, that's definitely attached to the thing. This is so stupid because that up there looks like what I need to open the gate, actually. And I can't get up there because I can't jump that far. Nope, this is as far as it goes, okay. Okay, so we fed Trico because he has to do something for us. Doesn't get it. Yeah, no, boy, I don't get it either. We have to raise the gates. The chain appears to be attached to up there for no good reason. I'm still hoping that climbing it might give me an idea on what to do. You know what would be incredibly funny? If Trico actually developed some sort of phobia over the boy climbing stuff. Because he keeps falling. There just isn't anything up here. Why is there this chain? Rattle, 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 rattle. Woo! Oh, he didn't catch the dog. Oh! Okay, you weren't supposed to do this. Okay, you can't climb a door. At least not from the side. Okay, seriously, this is pretty fucking dumb. There's this super obvious mound of dirt here, but whenever you reach this area, he just falls. Ah. Oh my god, he almost made it. Maybe I... No. No. Oh Okay, you know what, everybody? I'm going to give this a good old thinking, and we're just gonna end the episode here for now. Until next time, this has been Trico, the last guardian. I assume the boy is the last guardian, because we already saw there's more than one Trico left. Look at that proud, cute boy. Anyway, thank you all for watching.